Only a few leaks, not too shabby. With the tank passing our inspection, let's pivot to the table, skirts, and doors that will surround the 4800. There's still an important part left on this build. Installation. There you go. What a project it was. But now Juan can take his trailer anywhere on the go and cut right there on the spot.
Having a table like this in a trailer, mobile, it's gonna be a huge thing for us. It's a game changer.